congratulations on being the world's most beautiful woman. How does it feel?
Oh, goodness. Well, it's not true, first of all, but it's very, very sweet and flattering and humbling and, you know, embarrassing and all that stuff.
When do you feel most beautiful?
When I'm just home with my family and resting and, you know, playing with them, having, you know, cooking, just that kind of thing.